Mexicana, tell us about the event here this evening. Where are we and what's going on?
So we are in Los Angeles, California, and it's a beautiful event for cognac.
Have you tried it yet?
I haven't tried it, but I'm on my way there to try it.
I usually cover boxing. Who's your favorite boxer? Do you have one?
Canelo.
Why? Why do you love Canelo so much?
Actually, the reason why I love Canelo is because when I was working, and then from there I knew who he was.
He's the best, like, most humble.
I didn't even know, and he didn't even make a scene about it or anything, and he was very humble, very nice. Didn't speak good English, but yo soy mexicana, so now I knew exactly what he was saying, but he didn't know I was Mexicana. So.
He's the face of boxing. He's a pound-for-pound king. He's been a four-division champion. Today was a very big announcement about Canelo. He's going to move up to cruiserweight, up to 200 pounds. He started at 147, 154. What do you tell him in May he's going to fight at a whole new weight class?
I would tell him, just keep doing what you're doing because you're going to be that one.
Besides Canelo, any other fighters do you like or follow?
I mean, you know, Mayweather. Who doesn't like Mayweather? But
if they...
but they, what if they went...
Yeah, they fought other? Once and Mayweather won. If they had a rematch right now, who do you got?
That's a tough one. But I will go for Canelo.
There you have it. And tell everybody where to follow you on social media.
So it's at Giovanna Alexandra. And also I do have a beauty bar in Sherman Oaks. And that is at Sunless Glow Beauty Bar.
I'm sorry, what is that?
Sunless Glow Beauty Bar.
What is that? What's a mini bar?
So I actually just opened up a beauty bar, which is consists of services. We do eyelash extensions, spray tanning, microblading, makeup, body sculpting, everything a girl would love to.
Tell them the address.
So it's at the Fashion Square Mall. It's the Westfield in Sherman Oaks.
Off Riverside and Woodman.
There you go.
Stay tuned. Yep, Elie Seckbach reporting. Really quick, who's your favorite fighter?
What?
Who's your favorite fighter?
My favorite fighter?
Yeah. Do you have any favorite fighters?
Conor McGregor.
Conor, what would you tell him if he's watching? Who should he fight next?
What's his name?
Tommy Fury.
Tommy Fury, he's fighting Jake Paul. What do you guys think happens in that fight? Jake Paul or Tommy Fury?
Tommy.
I got Jake. Why not Jake? No, yeah, Jake's the best. Jake is the best.
He's a fucking twerp.
No, he's not. I got you, Jake. I think Jake knocks him out, actually.
No way.
You go. What would you tell Tommy Fury if he's watching?
I love you. Hello. Hello.
And Conor McGregor.
I love you, Tommy.
I love Conor.
Tell me about the event here tonight. New cognac out? That's not cognac. That's water.
That's water. Yeah. I'm gonna hide it.
The cognac's delicious, though.
Yeah.
You tried it?
It's really good.
Yeah.
And how is it?
Delicious.
Very good. Delicious.
Tell everybody where to follow you guys on Instagram.
AmyAnn.Morris, MORRIS.
Alina Gorn, AlinaGorun.
Just say Miss Haiti Universe.
Are you from Haiti?
Yeah.
There's a lot of fighters that come from Haiti.
No, I'm telling you, if you just start with Miss Haiti, you find Mondi, M-O-N-D-I-E-N-N.
All right, there you have it. Any message for Conor if he's watching?
Good luck.
All right. I hope he fights Nate Diaz again. I got Nate on that one. Nate Diaz. Beat him once. Beat him a second time.
Shame it. Beat him once. Shame on you.
him, and then twice. Shame on the other guy.
That's true. Thank you, ladies. Thank you. Have a good night.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Seckbach. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Elie Seckbach.